that it's a stubborn diligence that keeps calling you back to the easel. That's the history. You start this process and you realize you have a responsibility to painting. You know, I'm going to put this thing out in the world with my name on it and say, this is the best I can do. The best I can do with these materials that Raphael did far better with, and try and get better.